But in U.S. news, former President Trump is back in a New York courtroom today as jury deliberations in his case are set to start. The deliberations will start after the judge delivers his instructions to the jury. Trump has pleaded not guilty to 34 counts of falsifying business records, charges related to alleged hush money payments to adult film actress Stormy Daniels in the lead up to the 2016 election.